had 5 more match points in the second set tiebreak. Stephanie Vögele from Switzerland, ranked 50 in the world, has proved to be a remarkably resilient opponent. Certainly got some pop on that serve. Is Azarenka challenging? But it's good. Ace number 6, and I presume that noise is the rain thundering down on the roof. Keep her concentration. Stay with it. Take it one point at a time. Needed her to build on that break. Could still do, but it's been an erratic serving game. Miss Azarenka, with only one challenge left, will be reluctant to get into a situation. It's a good job she didn't challenge. Well, she doesn't have any left. So we've had 2 aces and a double fault in this game. That's an overrule, and again.
But it was a complete miscue off the forehand side from Azarenka.
Decides not to challenge. Wisely.
Close to me. It is just long.
And that is another break. Third break point then of the game. I'm going to say 10 break points in the match.
Through the ball, that she tried to steer it down the line. And surely Azarenka.
You love that word. Well, you'd think not. No, I just feel that Vögele just dropped her level to a degree where belief seems to be draining away from her. It has been throughout most of this set.
Yeah, I can't help feeling the opening game when she had 3 break points. Pretty crucial.
For sure.
So Azarenka is serving for the match for a second.
when it's chucking it down.
It's all leather anchor now.
She's posted in on the semi-final spot.
Don't panic. If you're a Ferguson fan, she's got leather anchor just where she wants it. Three match points. That was 9, 10 and 11.
Made that 12.
Faded away in that third Azarenka, greatly relieved to get through 6-4, 6-7, 6-1.
Well, you've got to feel that should Azarenka have clinched one of those second set match points, you would have set a good professional job. But great effort from the Serbian.